Shifting our focus now, a federal U.S. court is all set to hold an in-person extradition hearing of Pakistani-origin Canadian businessman Tahawwur Rana, who is sought for his involvement in the 2008 Mumbai terror attacks. Now, Rana has been declared a fugitive by India. A team of officials from India is believed to have arrived in the U.S. for the court proceedings to be held on Thursday. The United States government, in multiple submissions before the court, has made a declaration in support of the request for certification of extradition. 59-year-old Tahawwur Rana was rearrested on June 10, 2020, on an extradition request by India. Rana is accused of helping his childhood friend and Lashkar-e-Taiba terrorist David Coleman Headley. He is currently serving a 35-year prison term in the U.S. for his role in the Mumbai terror attack. 166 people, including six Americans, were killed in the deadly Mumbai attacks carried out by 10 terrorists from a Pakistan-based terror group, Lashkar-e-Taiba. On November 26, 2008, 10 heavily armed terrorists stormed hotels, restaurants and a railway station in Mumbai, killing unarmed innocent civilians. One of the terrorists was captured alive by Indian security forces and was hanged on 21st November 2012. The U.S. government has argued that Rana meets all the criteria warranting certification of his extradition to India. These are: the court has both personal and subject matter jurisdiction. There is an extradition treaty between the United States and India that is in full force and effect. And the crimes for which Rana's extradition is sought are covered by the terms of the extradition treaty.